Instant hot chocolate never seems to want to mix. Stir as much as you like, you'll never get rid of those lumps of mix. It's nearly impossible, and all because of starch. Instant hot chocolate mix often contains several starchy ingredients, like cocoa powder, milk powder, and cornstarch. When those come into contact with water or milk in your mug, the outside edges of each chunk expand and seal off the inside, trapping dry pockets of powder with no way for liquid to reach them. To break up these blobs, you'd need to trap them between the mug and your spoon, a tricky task when you're stirring to avoid more lumps. You can avoid this problem by first pouring just a little heated milk into your instant mix. This creates a paste where you can apply enough pressure to pop the starch bubbles, expose them to liquid, and prevent any clusters of mix. You can use the same technique to make homemade hot chocolate. And because this recipe doesn't contain as many starches as instant mix, getting rid of lumps happens early in the process. Combine cocoa powder, sugar, and salt into a saucepan. Add a few tablespoons of whole milk, turn on the heat, and stir using a whisk. The metal wires will help break up those tiny clumps, and the fat in the milk will help emulsify the whole thing. Keep stirring until there are no more lumps, then add the rest of the milk. Add in semi-sweet chocolate chips or small pieces of a chocolate candy bar and bring to a simmer. Stir until it's all melted. Do not bring your mixture to a full-on boil. That will change the protein structure and the flavor of the milk. For just a little more richness, add a touch of vanilla extract. Whip up some cream for the top. You can get the recipe on popsy.com. Enjoy!